Greatest puck handler in the game today.
Far and away the most skilled player.
Skilled player in the game. He's got the best set of hands I've ever seen.
His ability to shoot off making those moves just makes him deadly.
Every time he touches the puck, you know something good's going to come of it.
Checking the body here now, just an old school hip check.
I feel like he's falling off a building.
Fired the puck at Rob Scuderi's head.
Feel the wave was made. He made it 4-0. This one hits it behind. Crawford found it.
Just in the nick of time, I don't know if he would have made the save or not.
Scuzzy is he's the piece.